myself in the air, and then alcohol and drugs and a few other things became a part of my life. I got 2 years clean.
He called me on my birthday. He didn't even know how old I was. You tell me I'm 92. I'm 92. He lost a good job. He destroyed his family. I always said, I guess my prayers. I prayed and prayed, but I always said, I guess my prayers.